Hello guys, we all are short of time and we need a ton of information in this short period. Moreover, we need to retain all the information which are really important. This makes us stand way apart from a common individual to that category of the so-called gifted. I am introducing a new technique to be one among the gifted individuals. So let us start with the Parkinson's disease. We all know that Parkinson's disease is a degenerative condition of the nervous system. So quite naturally, the patients won't be smart enough like you. So be smart. What am I uttering? Be smart is the mnemonic for Parkinson's disease. B is bending forward. The patients with Parkinson's disease usually stoop forward in this manner. This can be regarded as a symptom for Parkinson's patient. S is shuffling gait. Shuffling gait appears as if the patient is dragging their feet as they walk. Steps may also be shorter in stride in a shuffling gait. M is mask-like face. Mask facies can be seen in Parkinsonism. This facies can be explained as an expressionless or complete lack of facial affect. A is for akinesia. Loss or impairment of power of voluntary movement can be said to be akinesia. This is one of the main symptoms doctors look for diagnosing Parkinson's disease. Guys, please don't forget to press the red subscribe button and the bell icon. Coming onto the topic, R is rigidity. Stiffness of the arms or legs beyond what would result from normal aging or arthritis is called the rigidity. T is for tremor. A tremor is an involuntary, somewhat rhythmic, muscle contraction and relaxation involving oscillations or twitching movements of one or more body parts. The detailed video on Parkinson's disease will be coming soon. I hope you guys remember Parkinson's disease forever after watching this video. Please like and share with your friends. Thanks for watching.